And I'm just coming down the Shankill Road here, and I've noticed this painting remembering the Thiepval Ulster Tower. Ulster Tower is a memorial to the men of the 36th Ulster Division. It was officially opened November 1921 by Field Marshal Henry Wilson. So this is the Thiepval Tower over in France was a copycat of Helen's Tower over in Clandeboye.